took my first breath, where the muddy Brazos spills into the Gulf of Mexico, where the skyline is colored by chemical plants to put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of his soul every day, working overtime to keep the wolves away. I was barely 13 when the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave. It happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison in the Galveston Bay. But when the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silence in immortal cries, cold in the grave. Death, singing pain, he fought like hell to keep the wolves away. Dad was sick as a dog, but he made a recovery just to spite the odds. A settlement came and we moved out of town, where the sky isn't heavy with refinery clouds. Yeah, he's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, but the money's running out and he's pinching for pennies. So I'm going from broke with every song I play, 'cause now it's my turn to keep the wolves away.